The Crosby Scholars Invitational Golf Tournament pulls in dozens of celebrities from across the country, all for one purpose, helping kids.
We want to make sure that any student in Forsyth County who wants to go to college has the opportunity to do so.
Crosby Scholars Executive Director Mona Lovett says the tournament's raised nearly $1 million in just 6 years. Much of that money goes for scholarships, but a lot of it pays for programs and classes designed to prepare young people for getting into college.
And those are classes like building self-esteem and anger management and speech and communication, preparing for college and preparing for the SATs.
LPGA Futures Tour player Heather Angels played in the Crosby since 1997, and her teams have raised over $150,000. She helped me a little with my wedge game, which needs a lot of help.
Don't show that one.
And there's incentive for the celebrities to play well in the Crosby, because the top teams earn special scholarships for the students they represent.
It's a little pressure, but at the same time, you know, you want to have a good time and play well, but to be able to raise that money for a scholarship is great.
And all those college scholarships are not just making a difference in the lives of the students receiving them, it's lifting up the entire community.
If we can get our kids going to college and coming back to give back to this community, then that helps our economic base and it helps social services. It just helps us all around. And we want to make sure that our kids are coming back here and really supporting this community. And they are willing to do that because the community has invested in them.
Yeah, I'll take those. They're probably all three yours.